get the fuck out my house. Fucking water, dude. I swear to God. They make it so hard to fucking play in the water now. Literally impossible. Literally. You can't fucking shoot. You can't throw grenades. You put a laser on a fucking building halfway across the map and the fucking kill streak just drops. And the kill streak just drops right where you're at. It's fucking crazy. Crazy, crazy for feeling so lonely. Come on! Fuck! Get what you're gonna get front and center, man! This meleeing, when I try to move and shit, it's just fucking unbelievably annoying. Absolutely annoying. Pisses me off to no end. I can't move to the left without meleeing. I can't move to the right without meleeing. I can't fucking grab something out of a damn box without meleeing. Meleeing in my fucking sleep. That's okay though. It is what it is. Fucking helicopter for, man. It's my version of sweaty. I actually need to go over and get some freaking...
Drop headed your way.
Fuck.
Well, occupation scan.
Either go for it or you loot.
Enemy surveillance has eyes on the area. Shit. Go prone or get underwater to avoid their scans.
Bummer, dude.
Target's located. Go.
Well.
There are 24 enemies active. Kill them all.
be able to.
Damn it, man. If I'd have known he was over here, I would have stayed over there. Fuck. Oh my god, there goes the fucking lagging of the game again. Really? You motherfucker. That sucks. All that fucking money wasted. What a dumbass.
Enemies are dropping into the area. Watch the skies. Get ready, resurgence window is about to close.
Great.
Jailbreak is active.
That fucking sucks.
dropping into the AO.
Requesting recon flyover.
Midwife, UAV gas is inbound. Mission. Take them down.
It's all too easy.
Way to take what's yours.
It's just too easy.
All too easy.
Boom. I believe that's what they call it.